Elegy for a Stillborn Child. Your mother walks, light as an empty creel, unlearning the intimate nudge and pull, your trussed-up weight of seed flesh and bone curd had insisted on. That evicted world contracts around its history, its scar. Doomsday struck when your collapsed sphere extinguished itself in our atmosphere. Your mother heavy with the lightness in her. For 6 months you stayed cartographer, charting my friend from husband towards father. He guessed a globe behind your steady mound. Then the pole fell, shooting star into the ground. On lonely journeys I think of it all, birth of death, exhumation for burial, a wreath of small clothes, a memorial pram, and parents reaching for a phantom limb. I drive by remote control on this bare road, under a drizzling sky, a circling rook, past mountain fields full to the brim with cloud, white waves riding home on a wintry loch.